Hey guys, this is something I needed to mention. The Season 1 emote, Taunt Dance, is for sale at Eververse this week. I didn't even have it. I think it would be cool if they had a weekly section for retired emotes and things, maybe even for exotic emotes, because at this point, who really cares?
Cheese forever, Guardian!